live rock and tops for those of you who were here yesterday. We had a lovely classical recital, which was beautiful. But today we're switching up a bit. We're going to have rock and pop, so we're going to have group bass and stuff. The first half we're going to have a lot of acoustic kind of numbers, and then we're going to finish off with one of our vocal tutors doing a showcase what he does. Then we're going to have a 15-minute intermission break, then we'll come back and then we're going to finish off the way. A couple of things to remind you all, please, please, please have your phones silent, just to avoid any disruptions to the performances. Take as many photos and videos as you like. Honestly, I've got a camera back there as well, and we're going to have another photographer, but take as many photos as you like, and take us in the place for the film. seriously, do that, but if you can do it, please, please, please take your flash. Anyone guess? There will be some flashes going on with other cameras, but yeah, we want to try and keep the disruption to a minimum. But anyway, that's enough about me rambling on. I'm going to bring up the first interview this evening, and it's going to be a song called Rather Be. Round of applause.
No, There's no place I'd rather be. Yeah.
Supposed to heal.
up in California dreaming about who we used to be. We were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us and a million miles. Hello from the other side. I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I can say.
quit calling you my lover. Move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. I'm shaking, falling onto my knees. Now that I'm without your kisses, I've been needing stitches, tripping over myself.
Oh, we're halfway there.
said we gotta hold on to what we've had. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot.
Father was a gambling man.
Next song, I'm going to shook you a little bit, wake you up, I think, when you're ready. But just before you play it, I actually wanted to take a little time and introduce myself. My name's David Mirga, M-I-R-G-A, remember that. And the reason why I'm telling you this is because I go by the stage name by my surname, Mirga. Reason for that was because on the very night like this, when I was 10 years old, I promised my dad I'm going to use our surname and make us famous. I'm serious, I did say that. And that's the reason why I actually do it now. So. This next one is going to wake you up a little bit, so sorry, when you're ready.
Yeah.
you very much.
Hello, everybody. Yes, so I'm Natalie. I'm the vocal tutor for Big K Music. Haven't our students done amazing tonight, everyone? They've really done us proud, so we hope you're enjoying it. So I'm going to sing Purple Rain. It's one of Pete's favourite songs, one of my favourite songs, and obviously we lost Prince, so, you know, this is wherever he may be.
Never meant to cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain. Only wanted one time to see you laughing. Only want to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain.
Purple rain,
purple rain, purple rain.
covered by the Beatles, so please come on stage.
Cause I tell fuck, don't give it to you. Cause I tell fuck, don't give it to you. Saturday night,
the one.
For us, music education is not just about, you know, studying music and learning your instrument and learning your theory and practical, and I say it time and time again. It's also about getting up on here and performing, getting others, your friends and family, to come and enjoy it, for you to express yourself through your instrument, which is why we love to put all these shows on. And everyone has worked so hard to get here today. I mean, it's like what I say to everybody, the hardest bit is from that back room to the moment they get here. That's the hardest bit. The minute they start, it's plain sailing from there, because you're expressing yourself. And for some of them, it's their first time. For some of them, it's their second or third time. But every time, it's just that bit more valuable and more experience. I can't express it enough, and I'm just really, really proud of everybody. I want to also thank, as well, Natalie, David, Ian, Felipe, Peril, everyone, all the students, the Dugdale Centre. It's not been plain sailing, as much as you probably know. This whole thing with the process change, and we've had some delays and everything, just trying to get everything ready. But everyone's just proved how much, you know, they've worked hard and everything today. So I'm really happy with it. The videos are all going to be on Facebook soon, and the photos and everything else. Thank you very much for coming, and
hang on, I've got one more thing. Without these guys here, this show wouldn't be here, like, for you guys, obviously with us students, but these guys put us together and help us produce the music that we play to you. So Kaylin, can you just come out here? This is from everyone at the Big K family. Thank you very much, guys.
So honored to be touched. It's been amazing. It's all been worth it every step of the way. We've got another show on the 8th of December. We've got some more numbers that we're going to say for the other badge. But thank you again for coming. I'll see you out there in the foyer. And enjoy your time.